Hello everyone, a very good afternoon to all my dears. How are you? All are fine. I hope you all are fine, safe at your home and doing your online studies as well as complete your work on time and complete your homework and classwork also on time. Do your studies and be happy. Okay, so before study we pray to God. All of you, join your hands and close your eyes. And what we will do, you repeat after me. Start. Asto ma sadgamaya. Asto ma sadgamaya. Tamso ma jyotirgamaya. Tamso ma ज्योतिर्गमय मृत्योर्मा अमृतं गमय मृत्योर्मा अमृतं गमय. Okay, now rub your hands and apply on your eyes like this. Now we are ready for studies. First of all, you tell me some question answer and then start our session. Okay, now tell me what is your school name. Tell me what is your school name. Yes, my school name is Gokul Das Public School, Khargone. Very good. Then what is your class name? Your class LKG. I am studying in LKG class. I am studying in LKG class. Very nice. Then which period is going on? EVS. And today we will discuss about vegetables. Today we will discuss about vegetables. Look at the board. You see some vegetables are there? Yes. So the names of the vegetables are, look carefully on the board and I am telling you the name of the vegetables. First number. Which vegetable is this? Capsicum. Capsicum is in green color. Which color is this? Is in green color. Green color capsicum. Green color capsicum. The next one is brinjal. Next one is brinjal. Brinjal is in purple color. Then pumpkin, yellow color. Tomato, red color and green chili, green color. Capsicum, all of you repeat after me. This is capsicum, this is brinjal, this is pumpkin, this is tomato and this is green chili. Now you repeat all the names. On number one. Yes, say loud. Capsicum. Capsicum. On number two, brinjal. Brinjal. On number three, pumpkin. Pumpkin. On number four, tomato. Tomato. And on number five, green chili. So all the names of the vegetables on the board. You repeat again and again and tell me the name of the vegetable. Okay, revise all the names. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Start. See the picture and tell me the name. Okay, done. Now you make some pictures on the board. The name of the vegetable is tomato. tomato is in red color. So which color? Color we put in this tomato? We put red color. We put red color. Red color tomato. Red color tomato. First we make the picture of tomato and put red color in this. Me first. Put red color. Then number two will make potato. What is this? This is potato. Potato is in yellow color. Put yellow color for potato. Put red color for tomato. Put red color for tomato. Put yellow color for potato. Color it. Both the pictures. Put red color in this because the tomato is in red color. Tomato is in red color and it is good for your health. So please daily eat tomato. Which vegetable? Tomato. It is good for your health. So tomato is in red color. You put red color in tomato. Potato is in yellow color. So you put yellow color in it. Color it both the picture. Color it both the picture. And revise their name. Tomato. Potato. T for tomato. P for potato. And then next one is this is onion. This is onion. You put onion. Which color is this? You put pink color. In onion, you put pink color. Which color? Pink color. Which color? Pink color. Put pink color in onion. Red color in tomato. Yellow color in potato. And pink color in onion. Vegetables name. First we write down the heading and then copy from the board all the vegetables. First one is tomato, potato and onion.
येलो कलर एंड रेड कलर. रेड येलो एंड पिंक. पुट इट हियर ऑल द कलर्स. देन यू विल राइट रिवाइज द नेम्स एंड देयर स्पेलिंग्स. आपको स्पेलिंग लिखना नहीं बट आपको रिवाइज जरूर करना है. ठीक है, आपको रीड करना है स्पेलिंग को, उसके बाद हम स्पेलिंग राइट भी करेंगे. बट फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल यू रीड द लेटर्स ऑफ द वेजिटेबल्स नेम. सो नंबर वन इज टोमेटो. व्हाट इज द स्पेल? टी ओ एम ए टी ओ. टोमेटो. टी ओ एम ए टी ओ. टोमेटो. ऑल ऑफ यू रिपीट आफ्टर मी. T-O-M-A-T-O. Tomato. And the second one. P-O-T-A-T-O. Potato. P-O-T-A-T-O. Potato. And third one. O-N-I-O-N. Onion. O-N-I-O-N. Onion. So all the three names. First we will revise, then make the pictures and color it. Please complete your work. Color the pictures. Which identify colors are red for tomato, yellow for potato and pink for onion. The next vegetables are turn the page. This is your new page. Vegetables name are carrot. Which vegetable is this? This is carrot. Carrot is a vegetable and in carrot you put orange color. Which color is this? Orange color. Put orange color in this. Carrot for orange color. C for carrot. Carrot you put orange color. And then next is the name of the vegetable is pea. P-E-A-S. carrot you put orange color and pea in green color. So all the colors you feel red, yellow, pink, orange and green. Complete it for us all the colors. Okay, complete it all the colors. Then we will revise all the names. First of all, this C for carrot. What is the spell of carrot? Repeat after me. C A double R O T. Carrot. C A double R O T. Carrot. Repeat after me. C A double R O T. Carrot. Then peas, P-E-A-S, peas, P-E-A-S, peas. Tomato, potato, onion, carrot and peas. You revise all these spellings. Once again you revise with me. Repeat after me. T-O-M-A-T-O, tomato. T for tomato. All of you say T for tomato. You remind my T for tomato, P for potato, P-O-T-A-T-O, potato, O for onion, O-N-I-O-N, onion, C for carrot, C-A-R-R-O-T, carrot, and P for peas, P-E-A-S, peas. It is a brinjal and we put brinjal, in brinjal we put purple color, in this brinjal we put purple color. Revise the name of the brinjal. B R I and J A L. Brinjal. So the brinjal vegetable is B for brinjal. B for brinjal. B for brinjal and put purple color in brinjal. आपको सारे colors feel करना है vegetable में. आपको pictures भी बनानी है with the help of your mother and colors आपको खुद से करना है with yourself. So please color it all the vegetables like red, yellow, pink, orange, green and purple.
Put it down all the colors and complete it fast. Okay, so the vegetables name we are done in this video. Now we will meet in your next video with new topic. Till then, bye. Have a nice day. Bye bye.